goddamn Nintendo Power magazine.
No, he does not.